So lately out there, there's been a lot of videos going around about how you can modify your saws and improve their performance. Everything from muffler modifications to even putting pills inside the gas tank. Well, I found a hack that works pretty cool. Some of you might remember this from back in the 90s, but it goes a little something like this. Up, down, up, down. Left, right, left, right. B, A, start. Oh.